Profits may not be the main reason why you keep a small poultry flock, but it's worth making sure that all your hens are earning their keep. The following video will help you to identify which birds are likely to be in good laying condition and which ones are best culled from the flock. Start by observing the hen's overall appearance. A healthy, productive bird will have bright eyes, a wide, deep body, and will be active and alert. Lazy and listless hens are more likely to be unproductive. The comb and wattles of a productive hen will appear bright red, full, and waxy. If you see pale, shrunken, or scaly combs and wattles, you may have a poor layer. A hen's body should be large and wide enough to accommodate egg laying. You can find the hen's pubic bones by feeling for a protrusion on either side of her abdomen, and the distance between them should be about 3 fingers wide. Then find the tip of the breastbone, and you should be able to fit 4 fingers between it and the vent. The abdomen itself should be soft, rounded, and deep. The skin, beak, and legs of most poultry breeds are yellow due to the presence of a pigment called xanthophyll. This pigment is diverted to egg production once the hen starts laying, where it gives the yolks their golden color. Therefore, when you look at the legs and beak, they should look bleached, not bright yellow. The bird's vent should be large, oval, visibly moist, and bleached in appearance. The vents of poor layers tend to be dry, puckered, and yellow. A good poultry owner observes their hens regularly. By periodically inspecting your hens closely using the visual guides we just discussed, you can continue to enjoy success with your flock.